Don't play smart. Stay still. I'll have you screaming by the end.
I'll start the briefing whenever you're ready. Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome, but what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack. So Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security?
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break in the Titus. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
Have we here?
You're coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro-drone is being developed.
Be worth it.
It will be. You're gonna need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
To leave.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere. I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like. Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
I'm not bragging, but I think I'm doing pretty damn good fighting with DedSec.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Thank you, sir. I think.
Don't mind Bagley. He's the best. Gets us out of most scrapes. You did good.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location. We've successfully trialed our first micro drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Tidus.
and take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Cass.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
She never crossed me! Shit.
Where are they?
Finding cover!
Going to investigate.
Check it out.
right, let's wrap this up.
Look round for anything named Themis.
I'm onto it.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
My own little helper.
Thank you.
you'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
I'm onto it.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you tell me. We are, but our best isn't good enough.
It doesn't sound...
But even we aren't perfect yet.
Yeah, they'll like that. That strikes a humble note.
We make errors in judgment. That's human nature, but we cannot afford errors. We are the last resort to protect the people. Project Themis will dispense justice and protection. It will use data to predict the patterns of crime and abuse. It will let us transcend the faults in our own nature.
Not bad. Yeah, they'll have questions, of course, which is fair. It's an extreme measure. And there is potential for abuse, but this is what London needs.
All unauthorized personnel must vacate the premises. Security lockdown initiated.
Sebastian. This is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
All right, let us see these micro drones in action.
That's the spirit. Should be pretty sick.
Sebastian, no!
Right then, no time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection.
Thank you.
there are the cores. Destroy them, Sebastian. And for God's sake, be careful. Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to.
Me, I knew it. The life score algorithm. My algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a life score algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Jesus.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the life score data, and Themis is done.
Oh, fuck me. All right. It's done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
We recommend you limit your time outdoors to essential travel only to comply with instructions from Albion personnel. May result in long detention.
No, no more. Have DedSec ruined my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all! They made you all look like fools! They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately. Someone helped them, that's certain, and we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well, That's about done it. Cass is gonna steam about this for a while. No more life score, no more Themis. You did it.
It was a team effort. Big up to all of us. But we still have a lot more to do if we're gonna finish off Cass for good. We can use some help.
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.
In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Is that relevant, Bagley?
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic. Building a resistance group requires operatives with specialized skills. Technical abilities, firearms handling, and physical training are all valuable. Bare-knuckled boxing rings are a good place to find people who are good at throwing punches, or taking them. By defeating each opponent in an arena, you'll have an opportunity to face its best fighter. Prove your physical superiority and they may consider joining DedSec. I'm guessing that's some sort of primate society thing.
Ready to ram the vehicle. Over. Suspect crossing.
There! Straight ahead!
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Terminating the search. Control, put out an APW.